Hey everyone, here we go, playing some more auto-chess. Double bat rider. Do we go for it? I mean, bat rider is notoriously bad. For those of you who may not know.
There's a price on all their heads.
There's something to be said for troll knights, but I don't love bat rider nearly enough to lock that in. Axe would also have been a pretty nice start.
I'm rich!
Regen, that's nice. Put it on our tank. Double Shadow Shaman versus Chaos Knight versus Anti-Mage.
My spirit returns to flesh.
I mean, if we get two of them, CK might have been a stronger pick though. This guy's AFK. Max. Someone actually did go for a witch doctor too for the troll strategy.
For our fathers gone beyond the hills.
Warfling already. Oh, that's us.
There's a price on all their heads.
Beastmaster is notoriously strong. Luna is also pretty strong.
Master of Beasts!
I think I like Beastmaster better though. Alright, so guess we want Beastmaster on the front line. This guy for the assassination, so we'll put him on the side. Wait, this is still the creep round though. It's not PvP yet. The AFK guys are just like insta losing.
The dogs of war feast tonight!
My spirit returns to flesh! From my shadow guide,
right,
I bear a message
sweet.
Of death for my enemies.
Shadow level 2, tinker elves. Goblin, we need 3 of them though. We're seeing some druids. Buck, I think, is a sweet.
What is this? A game of some sort?
Let's hold on to it. Right, looks like we lost that. Ooh, I forgot to put items on stuff, no wonder. Double witch doctor?
With bones and spells, I got
time for some roleplay.
Get witch doctor on. I guess. Bounce this guy back. And, Queen of Pain out. And put this on people. Just put this on the Beastmaster. Beastmaster is also a hunter though. Oh, this guy has turned troll knights already. Pretty strong up now.
Uh,
Master of
Is a price on all their heads.
That's an upgrade.
For the right price, anything.
I think we keep the cop on the bench for now then. Let her out. We do get the troll bonus, that's nice. It's nice to have four trolls.
Verlot stands ready.
Sell the buck though. Oh my god. So, look out the Morphling and Queen of Pain. So we might win this one.
Good item. Rich!
Come on, one more Beastmaster. Remember, Witch Doctor is also nice. Could also go for the upgrade. Should be going for the. Ooh, early Terror Blade.
You can't keep a demon.
There's no taming me!
I think. Don't get bonus for 3. But this will be nice if we get a 4th troll. Probably troll Warlord. Terror Blade is a much better target for. Quarter stuff. What does this evolve into? Perseverance.
The dogs of war feast today!
I guess we were against one of the AFK guys. Sell the fuck. Maybe even the Queen of Pain, actually. Potentially.
Axe in hand!
Keep axe in case. Get something nice. So I gotta make it a point to keep an eye on the upgrades. I usually don't.
Master of Beasts.
It's great. So now we have 3 of those.
Sharper I bite.
Pretty good. And let's see, nice. So we got the upgrade. We can get the Terror Blade out. It's pretty good. And then put this stuff on him. Starblade is really strong.
There's a price on all their heads.
Maybe we could go for a level 3 goblin. Unlikely.
The lesser demon you were.
Unless we grab this, we want to keep ID gold unless we're making interest on it. So the thing with the economy with interest is, you get interest for every 10 gold, so you always want to stay at intervals of 10.
You can't keep a demon down.
Troll.
With bones and spells.
That's an upgrade.
My bones mend.
I have almost all level 2s. Let's
There's
grab this
no
guy.
There's no taming me!
That's fine. So I think we probably sell these guys. Ooh. You get the double orc bonus though, if we get one of them on. Which we might. Let's see what this guy has. Queen of Pain, Omni Knight. Looks like he's going nice. Double Omni Knight. Queen of Pain has his main DPS. Knight's frontline. Pretty good.
Victory!
But Terror Blade, at this stage in the game at least, is pretty hard to beat. Especially if we get a level 2. Man, that's gonna be pretty awesome. Another troll warlock. Don't know if we can go Witch Doctor level 3. Do we wanna go warlocks? Do we wanna go hunters? Tough call.
Time for target practice.
Don't think we're going assassin.
With bones and spells,
I think these guys. I think we sold the Queen of Pain. Max, picking up the chance. We should also get level 6 pretty soon. Maybe this. this time.
A lesser demon you were.
Ooh, Blightstone. Stuff hopefully going on this guy. Who does anyone do magic damage on our team? Not that I know. I mean, probably one of these guys, but it's not significant. Another troll, he's already level 2 though. Bounty is nice. What do we sell?
There's a price on all their heads.
Sell her and we go for 6, we did. Oh, maybe we should have gotten the Wind Ranger out. For the Venno. Do we have 3 warlocks? 1. That's not ours. I don't think we do. Oh hey, we won that.
My spirit returns to flesh!
Let's hold that. The anti-mage is also a potential good strategy with Terrible. Bad Rider, okay, let's get that.
There's no taming me! Hell yeah!
That's good, let's put him on our front line.
I bring an end to magic.
Alright, 11 is fine. It's a decent place to stay at, so let's stay there. Beastmaster surprisingly doing a lot of damage. Which are related to level 1. I need one more. Come on. Also, Bounty level 2. Thinker level 2. Everybody did some work there.
Ah, yeah! Woo-hoo!
Right. Troll Warlord would also be amazing.
Monster kill!
4 trolls is so strong. I think if we get Troll Warlord, we shift our DPS from Terrorblade. Oh, double Terrorblade? Gotta be kidding.
You can't keep a demon down! I was the devil. You can't keep a demon down!
Right. Don't think there's anything else great for us here. So I'm pretty happy with this. 14 is the 6 we can sell. That costs like 3. We can sell the Venno potentially. Do you have any beast bonus? Not really. Okay, I only have the one other one. Yes. For now at least. Then we can sell the Venno. Oh, that was very quick battle, it seems. Let's sell the Wind Ranger for now. It gives us more interest.
And I bring an end to magic.
One Queen of Pain. Maybe. Well, 30 is a really nice place to stay at, so let's just stay there. Ooh, someone got Batrider 2 and a Buck 2. PA level 2. Let's just see everyone's boards. This guy's a big anti-mage. Oh, that's us. This guy has druids and knights. Has knights.
Kill.
That's the other troll guy. Yeah. Ooh, TA is really good.
They'll never find your grave.
Chaos Knight Clockwork level 2. Can you upgrade anyone? Not yet. All of these are level 2, right? pretty good. Just build our economy for now, I guess. CM level 2, Morphin level 2. Ooh, if that's the mage guy, that's gonna be a tough one to face. So you want one more bounty, one more anti-mage. Two more abilities. One more shaman, two more head. Oh, it's this stage. She could probably reposition, but fine. For the AC.
The dogs of war feast tonight!
Okay, go on. Someone already has the hood, right? I think we got the same ring. Not the right ring. Double Queen of Pain. Oh shit, did we sell her? We might have sold her. Did we give up on something? Maybe the bounty. Did we give up on bounty?
Time for some roleplay.
We have the one assassin. Oh, I forgot to put items on people. We'll probably lose this. Maybe. Maybe not, because they're right OP. Yeah. Sometimes that happens. Dragon Knight, Medusa. Alright, we have 60. I think we rush for the bonus unit. I think TA is better. Then the other guys potentially armor. Probably another Beastmaster. Also potentially a Beastmaster. That's physical damage. Oh hey, we got a big win streak. It's pretty sweet. So as long as we're above 50, that gives us quite a bit of freedom to reroll.
The strong shall eat the weak.
There's a full troll. So now we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Ooh, Morphling to Queen of Pain too. Maybe we give up on Queen of Pain then. Ugh.
My spirit returns to flesh.
And one more of this guy. I really want to play King of Queen of Pain. Right, we're at 63, let's reroll once. Beastmaster. More likely that we get enough for the upgrade.
Even with this team, I managed to win.
So above 60, this is fine. Everyone with the attack speed bonus. That bonus is so strong. Yeah. So strong. Oh, that's the third Shadow Shaman.
My spirit returns to flesh.
From my shadow guide, I bear a message of death for my enemies.
42, 3 and 2, 3 and 3. Get a lichen.
A wolf in man's clothing.
I think should not be our main tank.
The lesser demon you were.
Place him a little to the side. Speaking of, alright, anti-mage is nothing else.
A wolf in man's clothing.
Lycan 2 is pretty strong. Oh, we have 82, let's go. Let's go for this.
And spells I come.
Someone has the chainmail though. Bounty does. I mean Beastmaster does. So let's give him that. That'll be pretty sweet. So put this ring on Lycan. Give him this too so he can transform.
I bring the spark of death.
Queen of Pain 2. Slark 2. It's a lot of assassins.
The gods of war feast tonight!
Troll's pretty strong though. We need some AoE though. We're lacking AoE. Shadow Fiend could have been nice. So Kunkka. Kunkka would be pretty sweet. Monster, ask initial receive. Oh, and Shadowkin disrupt. Oh my god, the warlock. These are some really good synergies. I think we're going to empty some of these out.
Time to shove off.
Oh no, we're too late. I didn't see the ready go off. Give up on Beastmaster. So.
The Stormcaster comes.
Give up on the Terrorblade level 3 as well. Haven't seen one in forever. It's getting one of these dead out is so strong. Warlock. Okay, that's all crap. Got to have 3 warlocks. That's only 2 warlocks. What about you? I think that's humans, but you might have 3 warriors, yeah? Like control Kunkka, that gives us 3 warriors. Oh, this will give us 3 warlocks. This is hard. All works for us. Oh, nice boat.
Yes, lads! We've reached safe harbor!
This guy's probably lost against someone. The mech guy looks like. We're still fighting. Treant. Enigma.
Time to shove off.
Would he sell for this Enigma though? And I think we do this for now. Right, with such strong potential, I think we gotta go for the ult. Oh my god, the static storm almost destroyed us there. Disruptor ult is strong. They're gonna have a high level disruptor, by the way. Should check that. It's the assassin's dude. I don't care about any of these. This guy has a level 2 disruptor. And he has a troll. That's us. Nothing we care about. Knights. This guy's just an every song. This guy's level 2 troll. This guy's also going trolls and knights, looks like. This one's not knights. Any thoughts on this one? Steal. Someone has a quarter staff. I think it's this guy. Yeah. He can have the life steal. SF. Give up on level 3s. Alright, we only have one more slot. Probably not the disruptor. It open potentially for SF. Maybe Kunko. What does this guy's ultimate do? Don't think that's good enough. We have better alternatives. And then we try for level 3 with these guys, I think. For now, at least. I think Enigma needs to be a little more. What the hell is that? Enigma ultimate. It wasn't for the life steal. Oh my god, we lost. Skyro ultimate. It's against this guy. And assassins.
The hunter feasts!
Giant hunter. So the bounty hunter, he doesn't really... I think we played like this. Oh, and this guy's not doing quite so well with the rest of our team. Something wrong for Kunko.
Dogs of War feast tonight!
I think he's a lichen.
Mega kill!
Ooh, SF and Rich Doctor, great.
So with bones and spells I come! My bones mend.
Oh, that's not it. This is what I meant to do. Let's do something like that. Right, and that's too much money. I think we're going for the... Let's not forget. We gotta go for the 10 people. Put Kunko in there. plus that against that guy. What the hell is this team? GA, clockwork, and whatever, so. Right, oh, he's got the whole mech assassin squad. We can do rerolls on this, but first, get the 10. Let's get Kunkka out there. So here's our carries. Here's our defense. Clockwork Witch Doctor. Beat us. I think this guy is doing much better than us. Gotta figure out a strategy against him. Warlock after.
With bones and spells I come!
Anti-mage. Tankies. Another Shadow Shaman.
My spirit returns to flesh!
I need one more Shadow Shaman. Ooh, a Kunkka. Kunkka, who do we sell? Bye bye.
Time to shove off!
Should have upgraded. This could go on people. Another SF? Sure, I guess. But first,
step lively now. Your admiral is on board.
And then Dagon on someone. Let's put it on like Witch Doctor. Put this on Tide, maybe. Put the regen on again. Go to the assassin guy. We gotta switch to Garnet Strike, we're gonna keep losing to this guy. This stupid assassin. Yep, I'm gonna need Garnet Strike. Or level 3s. I think it's just gonna be us also that guy now, so. Switching to Garnastrat sounds like the plan. Okay, so Garnastrat. We want these guys in the corner. We don't mind taking damage. Because we want to take damage. Sounds about right. And now I just keep rerolling. Ooh, another
flesh.
Oh, this is the other guy. We're losing to him too. He's the knights guy. Knights and trolls. Uh-oh. This Garnastrat doesn't work against him. But he failed against the other guy, I guess. So it's just us versus this crazy guy. So we're going for rerolls. And Shadow Fiend upgrade. Not that it matters much. But, potential level 3, right? Troll Warlord.
The strong shall eat the weak.
SF.
Soul.
Alright. Our carries are surviving. Our terrorblade is doing nothing. It's not the best positioning. Do we lose yet? Let's give it one more try. Maybe something like that. I don't know who has the longest range, but maybe something like that is better. Alright, let's see the fight. Alright, nope. Just got destroyed by something. Becky's bomb. GG. I think that's a loss. Oh. 1%. Double TA. Which doctor did we just sold him? Troll Warlord. Troll. No.
The strong shall eat the weak. Why doesn't anybody like me?
Volunteer troll.
The hunter feasts.
Shadow Shaman. So we have Shadow Shaman level 3. Oh, we died. Tied to the dragon. GG. Oh, that was sad. Well, we did pretty well. What is this guy's strat? The double techies? Gyro? Alchemist? Timber Saw? Clockwork? You basically had the full goblin mech package with 3 assassins, so the goblin, demon, and I guess elf assassin, but DA is pretty strong. Huh, well, bishop 7 player, huh, makes sense. You made it to round 36 with him though. I think we're getting better maybe. That was pretty good. Pretty good game I'd say. Anyway, that was fun. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later I guess.